Setting the bomb.
Oh, he's one of our spawn.
Oh!
This fell down. Double kill. Cover your head. Enemy followers. Recon mission ready. Find the bastards.
Yeah.
Should be.
Oh!
Top church still?
Okay. Bottom church as well. Be wary of that. I suppose. Wary.
He broke his controller.
Worry. Nice. Are you using the Owen gun?
Yeah, it's really bad.
It's really bad. Quad.
The action time is just so...
Oh!
Oh, that is a guy.
Dude, I'm just kidding.
Oh my god, he's tier left. Downstairs, right where I died too.
Wow, that hip fire worked out there.
Oh, I told you. You should have just stayed.
I'm not sure how to play offense with an SMG. Okay.
Dude, I'm sucking at.
I'm getting shit on.
Recon mission ready. Find the bastards.
How did he die? Fire bullets? And they traded? Yeah. Him.
Time to shine. Enemy's got the bomb.
Berlin is pretty fun if you're playing 6v6. Gonna back the fuck up. There was one more by the end of the hallway. I almost died. When you're like ADSing with this gun, that mag actually just gets in your way.
The objective. Let's hone those skills. Enemy moving with the bomb.
Oh shit.
Recon mission ready.
How the fuck did I?
I don't know. Oh! Chill. Thank you. I don't know if this person already got through. I think he did.
Bad thirsty. War machine is all yours. Don't unload it all in one place.
This guy did not have bomb. Nice. So the Owen gun is mainly a three-shot kill, but the fire rate isn't very good, so you need the rapid-fire barrel. It'll just be a little bit harder to control. And I don't have a mag right now. I don't think it's needed. I thought about putting on the mag for, like, extra damage. But the gun is still a three-shot kill, so I don't think it's really necessary. Just call the UAV.
Recon sweeping the sector.
Oh, I got bomb.
Activating the bomb.
Bro, how? I'm around.
Tower's got a full tank. This battle's out, but the war still rages.
Oh boy. That was a little bit of a situation. I got the flame net. I've never used the war machine yet, which is why I wanted to give it a shot. Let's go through mid.
We have the bomb.
And we're gonna pull out the war machine.
Oh.
Oh no! Damn, I died really fast.
The bomb is ours. And destroy it. Use all
Let's just push into A with a flame knot.
Touch, smell, and gun. We have the bomb. Burn him up.
Am I able to plant the bomb with a flame knot? Okay, I can.
The bomb is ready.
I will stay on the bomb, just in case. That's one dude over there. Sorry, dude.
There's more to do.
Flame knot is definitely better than dogs, I think, in search. Just because if you call in your dogs and you die, the dogs just disappear.
Of your opponents and yourself. Enemy moving with the bomb.
Okay, here's the play. We're gonna war machine, break through.
Oh. Oh.
So, I kind of killed myself. Don't really know how to use the war machine carefully, I guess. That was funny. I think I'm gonna stick to the glide bomb. I'm gonna keep killing myself with the war machine. No, everyone's dying. Not a bad game. Pretty good Berlin game. 6v6 is still the best. I think 6v6 and 8v8 are like the best for search and destroy. Anything more just isn't as fun for me, in my opinion. It just doesn't really feel like search anymore.
Next, the objective. Use all your senses: sight, sound, touch, smell, and gun. We have the bomb.
Wait, is this a late joint?
A little bit.
Why does this guy have a grenade launcher already?
Use all your senses: sight, sound, touch, smell, and gun. We're moving with the bomb. Ready.
Two in our spawn. Like in mid area, not like fully in our spawn yet. Got one. Other guy might be going your way, Dean. I lied, he's still in mid.
This battle's out, but the war still
okay, waiting. The rapid fire barrel. Usable.
Time to get lean and mean. Recon aloft, we got eyes. The bomb is ours.
Oh my god, Gabe, goaded, pushing. Genuinely, the hipfire in this game is so ass. I'm just sitting there stimming, trying to hit a one pistol shot.
The bomb is good to go.
Wait, is he up here? No way.
Good work, but don't get comfy. There's more to do. Recon, sweep in the sector.
Two front B.
Oh man.
Oh! How did he not kill you, bro?
I didn't realize that was you over there. I definitely could have given you a heads up on that, but. Oops. Wait. Oh shit.
Oh, baby.
I knew that guy was gonna die, to be honest. I was like, the only logical place for that kid to strafe is right into that throwing knife. Yep.
Let's hold those skills. The enemy has the bomb.
Top B stairs.
Come on in.
Oh.
Is he still just sitting on the stairs?
Yeah.
Oh, I hit my
you. Well, bang. Oh, I don't respect it. I really do.
You got to, you know. All right, fine. We'll kill me easy way.
Dude, I fucking wish.
Oh, shit.
Is he still on second floor?
I didn't see him, like, come out this side.
Oh,
so he could have pushed
back. He's actually just chilling, like, on the stairs.
Hell yeah.
Off the map. Another classic showdown. I can't wait. We have the bomb. Bomb is
locked. In B.
Ow. I got high alerted from the left there, Ryan. Yeah.
Dead.
Yeah, you're gaming. Don't mind me. Oh my god! Where the- Holy shit, where the fuck is that guy?
Oh, ho, okay.
Watch B. Unless that was the guy that- Ooh, gate throwing or somebody, I think.
This gun's pretty good.
Hey, user, why are you such a bitch?
Hey, Ryan. Oh, he left the game.
Aww.
They all left. What the fuck?
Wow, damn. That was a good game.
We were gaming, in fact. All right.